Helen Bernisha from grade 1. I am getting ready to visit people near home church. Today I am going to give meals for the poor people. Wonderful experience when I share food for the poor people in need. Seeing the smiles in their face fill my heart with joy. I realize even a small act of kindness can make big difference in someone's life. It is not only giving food to the people, it is giving love and hope to the people. So I hope every one of us will do similar kindness and feel happiness. Thank you.